From now on it's man first disobeyed the Father. We were then held captives by our sins. The law of God demanded a sacrifice, restoring to himself his own gain. So the Lamb God's only Son was free. Atonement for our sins forever made. He innocent and holy, still God and God only, should ransom and redeem us. All our sins, the Lamb of